here are three finishing mistakes you need to stop doing. Number one, you're going into the rim way too fast. When you get close to the rim, you have to learn how to decelerate so you can control your body and your defenders. Number two, you're exposing the ball when you go into your finish. It's gonna get stripped. We have to learn how to keep the ball away from our defender. Number three mistake is that you're finishing here instead of here.